SMS automations on Go High Level can be one of the most powerful ways to get paying clients for your agency. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use this automation and AI to generate high converting SMS messages so you can stack recurring income. The best part is I'm giving away this entire automation and all these AI hacks for free. So stick around to the end of video to see how. Let's jump right in. So we're going to jump right into this process very quickly. But the first thing I want to do before we go into building this out and setting this up is going over how this works. So the first thing is you need a list. Okay, you have to have your list in High Level. And that's coming into the contacts and making sure you import your contacts. Now we're going to go over this in the next step. So don't worry, we'll go over compliance, list mining, and all that other stuff, or really creating your own list. Then the next step is creating the right SMS sequence. Okay, so multiple SMSs, so we can plug them in automation to send to your list. And I have an AI hack for you to do this very quickly and very efficiently. That's using this prompt right here, okay, in my community, and plugging it into ChatGPT, filling out the placeholders, and then letting this do the work. And what this is going to do is it's going to create all the SMSs so we can just put these inside of the automation and have this thing sing. So the last step is plugging the SMS into the automation, because we have our list on High Level. We have the people we're targeting. We create the SMS to reach out to those people. Then we use the automation to send the SMS to the list. Then all of your work is done. And this automation is so insane. Look at the size of this bad boy. This took so long to build. There's been so many iterations. But what this is going to do is this is going to take your leads. Okay, it's going to run through this automation. And whether they respond or not, it's going to put them into a different branch, a different sequence to weed the bad leads from the good leads and constantly follow up with them. So once you have this set up, you're doing very little to no work. And it's really that set it and forget it approach, which I'm telling you right now will save you so much time. And once this thing is properly set up and tested, you pretty much have an autopilot lead gen system. This is what all the 1% are doing. They have a system that once it works, they just crank as many people through it. And from there, you just watch literally the money roll in. Obviously, you have to get some set up and there's things you have to do, but the idea is working smarter, not harder. Because a lot of people will just do this manual outreach, hamster wheel of death nonstop, where they never really build the momentum. But when you can get the leverage using AI and automation, you can really just knock this thing out of the park. So the first step in this process is going over getting or building your list. I have a bunch of different videos on building lists, so I'm not going to go super in depth in this, because SMS list building is an interesting topic because there's so much compliance behind it. And so many of my viewers are from all different parts of the world. So some of it applies to you, some of it doesn't. So it's hard to kind of pinpoint, but there's really three different ways you can get lists. Okay. Number one is you can have your website have an opt-in form. Okay. So let's say you're giving away a lead magnet, you're running ads, you can collect SMSs. That's one way. Two ways, you can buy an SMS list. There's tons of different places online. You can just look them up to buy. I don't have any affiliate links for that, so can't really get you hooked up with that. That's kind of hard because they say they've opted in, they say they haven't. So again, it's another gray area, but you can buy an SMS list where you can just import the phone numbers. And then the third is using something like ChatGPT on Google to scrape all of their phone numbers. Now, again, do your research on compliance. I don't know where you live, so this is hard to pinpoint. Just like people outside of the US don't need A2P verification, people inside do. There's so many different laws. Do your research on the compliance laws with this, because sometimes you can't just take everyone's, you know, numbers. I know in other countries people do that because there isn't really rules around that. So again, do your due diligence, but you basically just need a list. So again, you can either have opt-in forms on your website to start collecting those phone numbers, which you could also just take from, you know, BNIs or wherever on business cards, or really however you're going to do that. You can buy a list online, which they're iffy. They kind of reuse the same thing. But really, I think one of the best ways to do it, and again, check the compliance laws because there's different things and you guys are in different countries, but using ChatGPT on Google to build that list. And I'm going to show you how to do that really quickly right now. But again, compliance, check that. I know everyone's in a different place, so it depends, but check this out. So you can come into Google and you can basically draft your list. So one way of doing it is just searching plumber and then going through and manually taking people's phone numbers. That's something you can do. Again, compliance, look it up. Everyone's different here. So, you know, I want to make sure you're doing that. I believe in America, you have to be opted in. The problem is when you buy lists, they say it's opted in, but there's no way of really telling. Like, there's just so many gray areas with this. So check. But one thing you can do is you can find phone numbers, okay, on Google. So what you can do is you could do plumber. And what you could do is you could go quotation and then you do phone number. And then what you can do is you can search just like this, and you'll see what it's going to do. It's going to come in and it's going to pop up all of these people's phone numbers. See how cool that is? You go through and it's basically getting all of the phone numbers if they have one. Perfect. It's going through. And what you can do then is you can basically take all of these, get as many as you want or however you want to do that, copy, you know, come into ChatGPT and you can come in, you can say, please just give me business name and phone number. And then you can paste all of the leads you got. Okay. And look what it's going to do. It's going to just pull the phone number. So this is an easy way to build lists. Again, do your research on compliance. I try to be the guy that talks about this because I see so many people not talking about this at all. They're just like, get phone numbers, message people. Like, there's laws behind this. Again, different countries are different. And there's weird kind of stuff, like politicians somehow just like spam people. So I'm not really sure how this goes down in a lot of areas because there's so many gray areas. One thing you can do is you can manually text numbers. I believe so. Again, do your research. But there's just so many different ways to get phone numbers. And what I'm just showing you here is like how to really acquire phone numbers so you can then launch the SMS, because this is like one of the most powerful ways to get clients, because it's so, you know, personal. It's right in their text message box. Like, you can get so many leads with this, especially when I show you the next step, which is building an amazing SMS messages to get that. So let me show you that. So once you have your list, it's then sending the SMS. So what I want to show you now is a prompt that took me forever to build, because I swear I'd build a prompt, I would use it, and then it would give me the wrong thing. I tested this so many times against Yours Free, but it's insane because it will give you the right copy and it's got so many things to make it perfect. So let me show you how to do that. So right here is my prompt, and this is inside of my community under one of my videos. By the way, if you guys want access to my community, to this amazing automation for free, all you gotta do is check out that 30-day free trial link down below. You'll get access to all of this: snapshots, coaching, one-on-one help from me, live calls, courses on how to master high level like this, how to sell high level. There's just so many things, whole AI modules. It's insane. It's awesome. And guess what? If you're using high level and you're already, it's free. I'm not charging you for any of this, even though this is worth, no joke, at least $2,000, because this has been tested and it took forever to build. You get it for free if you sign up. So check that out. And I also think that, like, if you're struggling with high level to make money with it or grow your business, I really believe this community will blow you out of the water because it just has everything you need to succeed. And again, if you're like, Declan, I'm not quite sure, you're just saying a bunch of shit, go down below, click the link and see the testimonials, see the awards, see what I have done. You know, seeing is believing. Don't just take it from me. And you'll see that, like, we've done insane things for people in this community. It's just got all the support you need. Like, we've got calls multiple times a week. We got people messaging each other, people posting. It's just a really good community where everyone's helping each other. And again, all of that, this automation, all this stuff is free right down below. Check it out, because this is going to change everything for you. So once we have this prompt, we're going to come right back into ChatGPT, Gemini, Grok, whatever you use, and we're going to paste this in, and we're just going to fill out the placeholder. So we're going to come right in here and we're going to do agency name. So we're just going to do Declan's SaaS agency. Put your agency name in. Okay, we're going to come right here to put niche. Okay, and we're going to do plumber. Okay, put whatever your niche is. Service. Okay, that's going to be AI smart websites. By the way, guys, AI smart websites are probably the most powerful thing you could be doing. Check them out. AI smart websites. Lead magnet. We're going to do free strategy call. And you put whatever lead magnet you have in here. And then from there, what we do now that we have all this is we paste this. And now watch this thing come up with some awesome copy. Like, it's not bad for such short prompt. It actually works. And it's one of the things I want to tell you. I had huge prompts in here before this, these massive listing, all this stuff. And for some reason it was worse copy. It like confused the bot. I kept this one so short and it works well. Like, this isn't bad. Like, it's relatively good. So now that you have this, we now need to plug this into the automation, which is the last step, which is how we make this thing print and sing. And this is really where stuff gets exciting. Cause once we have our list in there and we have the emails built to send to the list, we now can leverage automation to send and blast your list with these emails and to do all of the work for you. So now what I want to do is I want to show you how to take these emails and plug them into the automation. So as you see here, we really have a couple different messages, and this one we're going to use multiple times because it's a positive reply. So the first thing is the opening message. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this, we're going to copy this, and this is going to go into the opening message. So this is really important. So we're going to take this and we're going to paste it right in here, just like that. And then we're going to save action. That's the first message that goes out. Now, here's where it gets important. You come right here, and if they don't respond within an hour, it takes them into different segments. Okay, this is where it gets really important. Some people get confused. From here, you need to take the follow-up in one, and then the no responses go in other. So it's going to be the same follow-up if they respond, but these ones are going to be different. So what I want to show you is, okay, we're going to go like this. And obviously you want to put in your booking link if you're doing that. And guys, your lead magnet can be anything, free PDF, course, whatever. But now that we have this, we want to take this and we want to bring this into positive reply. We're going to take this and we're going to paste. Sorry, right there. And then what we're going to do is we're going to do that for any of the other positive replies. It's the same one for the positive replies. This one can be left as is. It's just no worries as if they're like, no, I'm not interested. So leave that. But what we're going to do is we're going to put that in all the positive replies. So it's the same message for all positive replies. Now, these are three different messages for the right side. So right over here, it's going to be follow-up number one, which is the second attempt. So we're going to take this and we're going to paste this right in here. And then what you're going to do is you're going to do the same thing for the second follow-up and the third follow-up, going right down here and putting it in each of these. Simple as that. Pause reply. That's the other one. Very important. Pause reply is the same for each. But as for this one, it's different. So it's really as simple as that, guys. It's not complicated. And that's all you do. Like, this is so simple. And guys, here's the thing. This took so long to build. Like, I wish you could understand how hard these kind of automations are to build, because you build them, and then when you actually do them, they don't seem to work. It's like, oh my gosh, this worked in theory. There's so much testing involved. That's why when I give you this stuff, the community, the automations, all this stuff, it's a fast track for your success, because it's been pushed and proven. So you don't have to go through and relearn this stuff constantly, which is like such a pain. If you've been through this process, you're nodding your head right now because you understand what I'm saying. The testing is what takes so much time. This is like a shortcut on time. So again, you guys get all this for free when you sign up down below. So check this out, because I really think this could change your agency very quickly. Because if you can get this properly dialed in and you can get the right list, okay, of highly qualified contacts, game over. Absolutely game over. And one little pro tip I want to tell you on this exact thing before I show you how to launch this is, when you're building your list, make sure you qualify, okay, your leads. So what I'm saying is, like, if you have a bunch of leads in here, you need to go, please check and see if they have websites. If they do, get them out. If they don't, leave them. And see, it's searching the web. And the goal is you want to find people when you get your list. And even if you buy a list, put this stuff in ChatGPT and make sure it doesn't have what you're targeting. This is such a big problem with list building. And something I see so much is you guys are reaching out to leads that don't need your services. Okay. Like, it doesn't make sense. And I see this so dag often. No one goes in and qualifies their leads. So then they're asking people if they want websites that already have really good websites. Like, it's not gonna work. It's like trying to offer someone food after they just ate a bunch of food. They're content. They don't want to eat more food. Maybe if you're a glutton, but it's fair. Go through and leverage AI to qualify your leads. And that could be for if they have social media, if they have AI chatbots. Have AI go through and find if they have the thing you're offering. Because if you have a list, okay, 10,000 people, but it's just a bunch of plumbers and you don't know if they're good or bad, guess what's going to happen? You're not going to get that many qualified leads and you're not going to get that many sales, because you're hitting people that already have it. Now, if you go through and you use AI and you go, only the people that don't have websites, you have an entire list of hot buyers. Even if they're not interested, you know they need your service. And that makes it so much easier, because then it makes your follow-up easier. You can be like, I know you don't have a website. Sales process, way simpler. And if you have just 20 qualified leads as opposed to 2,000 unqualified leads, that could be 3 or 4 sales right there. Guys, this is so simple, and people understand this in theory, but I see so few people online doing this, especially in my community. They don't qualify their leads. Qualify your leads and you will get awesome results. So now that we have this automation set up and everything is good to go, you now are going to want to add the tag start cold SMS. This is really big. This is how we launch this entire thing. So you're going to come right back here to your entire list you have, all your phone numbers, all the people. You're going to select all the records you want. Once you have them selected, you're going to come right up here to add tag. We're going to click SMS blast or whatever action you want. And we're going to pick this right here, start cold SMS. And once you click add tags, it's going to take this entire list right here and it's going to run them all through here. And then from there, you're sitting back and it's doing all the work for you. Simple as that. It doesn't get any easier than this. If you want to take this to the next level and you really want to be completely hands-off, I would recommend, and I have other videos on this and I have free prompts for you to get so you can make your AI amazing, setting up an AI chatbot. Okay. This is where stuff gets cray cray. Because if you have an AI answering all of the people that say something different, like, I'm not sure, you basically have an employee for a fixed price going through and working your leads for you. Big stuff. This is the big boy stuff, okay? This is how you can really blow your stuff out of the water. So, and again, if you're really trying to get this thing cranking, that is what you got to do. But that's it, guys. That's how you do it. It's as simple as that. The last thing I want to say is, if you are a complete newbie, please watch the video I'm going to link at the end of this. It's going to be an entire SMS marketing on Go High Level tutorial. That's going to be setting up your number, getting an A2B verified, all this stuff. I am assuming assuming you already understand this stuff because this is a more advanced video, clearly. But if you are a complete noob, drop a comment down below so I can assist you and then go watch that video. It's going to pop at the end of this video. Watch that video. It's going to explain to you all of the ins and outs of SMS marketing compliance, everything, so you can absolutely rock it. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you are interested in getting access to also free My Help and so much more, you can go try it out by getting that 30-day free trial link down below. You'll get emailed access to everything. Again, if you're struggling on Go High Level, I really think this can change everything for you. Again, if you go down below and look at the testimonials, the case studies, what we've done, it will blow you away. Like, in my opinion, this is the best online Go High Level community there is. Like, again, it's not just that I think it is, but like what people say and what people get on camera and tell me is like, I am constantly reaffirmed that it is. And I really think it can help you too. And it's free if you're using High Level under me. So go check that out. And please watch the video that pops up at the end of this video, which is the SMS marketing tutorial. Because if you don't, you're going to be very confused. And if you have any questions, drop a comment down below. So thanks again for watching and watch the video that pops up at the end of the screen.